Auctions had three Duesenbergs on offer at the Monterey Car Week's auction event, and the most valuable of the three was the achingly beautiful, one of one Bohman and Schwartz-built Model J disappearing top roadster in white over red, for $3,850,000. Duesenberg reportedly utilized as many as 32 coachbuilders to build custom Model J's, and this one with Hollywood history is unique thanks to its bodywork. In comparison, a 1929 Murphy-bodied Model J convertible sedan brought in just $1,155,000. The second highest price in Mecum results was achieved by a practically undriven, 307-mile 2014 Ferrari LaFerrari. The Rosso Casa example slotted in neatly compared to its $3 million to $3,300,000 estimate, finishing at $3,190,000. Another LaFerrari, a yellow one with 419 miles, remained unsold at $3,200,000. Number 3 is also a Ferrari, an Enzo at that. The 3,150-mile 2003 Enzo, in red over red, finished at $2,860,000. After a string of street cars, the fourth highest Mecum auction price was achieved by the 1989 Daytona 24 Hours, 1989 Palm Beach Grand Prix and 1989 Porsche Cup USA winning Porsche 962. The list of drivers with stints behind the Busby Racing 962's wheel is impressive reading: Derek Bell, John Andretti, Mauro Baldi, Joachim Mass and Brian Redman, just to mention a few. Chassis 962-108 had the honor of claiming the 50th win for a 962 in international competition, at Daytona 24 Hours, and that victory was also Derek Bell's final 24-hour endurance win. As Mecum notes, Bell has called this 962 as his favorite Group C Porsche. It has been in collector hands since 1989, and the selling price reached $2,200,000. The fifth car is a very significant Lamborghini Miura, an unrestored original with its factory coat of red. It is the second Miura P400S model built, and the earliest known S survivor. It has just 28,613 miles on its odometer, and it still wears the Pirelli Cinturados it was given at the factory. Among all Miuras, this 1969 car is certainly a unicorn, and as a result it sold for $1,155,000. The rest of the top 10 sellers from the Mecum auction follow: 1929 Duesenberg Model J Murphy Convertible Sedan, $1,155, 0002012 Dallara DW12 Honda Indy Car, $1,127, 502017 Ferrari F12 TDF Coupe, $1,045, 0001936 Auburn 852 Supercharged Speedster, $1,017, 501973 Ferrari 365 GTB/4 Daytona Coupe, $825,000.